I'm about to drop some real good knowledge. It'll even help you someday like in college. Just listen to me and acquire self-efficacy. To make you believe in yourself, you can achieve goals yourself. Displacement, that's the wrong placement. Wrong placement of anger, and I don't mean enslavement. Think of it like after a bad day you yell at your wife, when we all really know you're just trying to conceal that you hate your bad life. Penis and V. What is that, boy? I don't even know. Well, see, it's pretty easy. Let me just show. Oh, no! Okay, well, then, let me explain. It means females get jealous for not having a pee-pee. Aw, man. That's a little creepy. Yeah, I guess that's Freud and his theories on sexual development. But it's time not to talk about something not on the New Testament. It's called repression. It stops you from falling into depression. It's when you keep feelings and emotions within you and deep down inside. Another defense mechanism that might cause you to misguide. Speaking of which, let's talk about something called sublimation. It stops you from aggressive and sexual behavior, a bad combination. Makes bad thoughts into good actions. Reminds me of formation reaction. Oops, I think I mean reaction formation, which is showing an emotion opposite from the causation. Like a defendant on the trial, failing to see the truth because of denial. Man, I'm so cocky. Is that the spotlight effect, or is it just me? On the AP exam, I expect to get a solid 3. The persona. The persona. The persona. The persona. According to Jung, the persona is a mask, hiding true personality, creating a task, pointless because society should accept you for you, not who you should be. Be yourself, and help your self-esteem. Nick will always be supreme.